During the months, the summer months, all animal shelters are inundated with a lot of cats because it's the breeding season. And each year we try and run some kind of special promotion to get people to come here and adopt these animals. I mean, that's our main goal here, is to save as many lives as possible. And we can't do that without getting more animals adopted. So in researching other shelters across the country who tried programs similar to this, just recently this has been coming about. And they've been very successful at accomplishing their goals of increasing adoptions in their shelters. So we figured we're going to try it right here in Daytona Beach. Because that's what we want to do. We want to save these lives. We want to get people in here to adopt these animals. As you can see, the room is full, and we still have more cats waiting to be moved over. Usually around this time of year, we can see as many as 700 to 1,000 cats a month come in through our doors. So that's why this is so critical for us to have promotions like this, to encourage people to come here and adopt. Now the promotion is going to be that we're waiving the fee for adult cats, which is a year and up. The adoption procedure is going to remain the exact same. Even though the fee is waived, the procedure is going to remain the same. We've got some very anxious little guy over here who's hoping to find a really good home. But there's a lot included with the adoption. You know, it includes the spay-neuter, all of the vaccinations including rabies, microchip and registration, ID tag, and a health certificate for the first 10 days to take to one of the participating veterinarians in the area.
We have two other shelter cats, and they are really nice pets.
We come in here every day, and I look at like cats like Jasmine over here. And I ask, what's going on? You're so wonderful. Nobody's looking at you yet. So hopefully this will encourage more people to think about an adult animal. Yeah, he has one deformed toe, but he's still a perfectly fine animal. He would make a great pet. She came in because her owner was had to go into a nursing home, and they can't have cats with them there. So she lost her best friend. It is common that sometimes they'll come in, they've lost their home, they've lost the only people they know, probably the only home they've ever lived in, and they get depressed. You know, they'll hide to the back of the kennel, they'll stop eating sometimes. So we want to try to get them into a new home as soon as possible.